The Ministry of Civil Aviation of the Government of India has added 27 more airports to the Udaan scheme. As per Minister of State Jayant Sinha, the domestic aviation market of India is the third largest in the world, with Air India doing extremely well in the last year, which has now started generating operating profit from last year.
Air India has gone through a major turnaround in the last 3 years. As you know, in 2015-16, it generated an operating profit for the first time in almost 10 years. It has added significantly to its route network. Its operating performance in terms of on-time performance, load factor has improved a lot, and we have been adding new aircraft to its fleet. So Air India's turnaround is underway.
The ministry is also considering all alternatives to make Air India stronger and have planned on 200 more airports over the next 10 years.